Okay, so today I was in the mood. I'm usually all in the mood, just don't always film it. It seems some of the people watching my channel are kind of get bored of revolvers. Can't understand that. So today, since we were having a discussion today all about 357s because of my Ruger Blackhawk last night, so I had bring out some of the 357s today. So since I have quite a few, you've actually seen all of these in a video before. We have my model 19. This is a 19-4, manufactured somewhere between 78 and 80. Has the recessed cylinder, pinned barrel, target sights, 4-inch configuration. This was an officer's carry gun. It had very little barrel wear on it. Then we have my Taurus Tracker. It's a titanium 7-shot target sights. It's got a stupid key lock. One of these days I'll probably replace the hammer. And they're a gripper grip, which actually does pretty good. Ported barrel, which helps recoil, makes this thing loud as can be. And GP, if you're watching, I knew there were some others I forgot. I forgot I have several of the Ruger 6 series. This is a Ruger Speed 6, manufactured in either November or December of 1981. I've also got a early production Security 6 that I haven't shown you guys. These grips ain't too bad that are with it. If I can find some decent wood ones, I'll probably replace it out. But nice revolver also. So, and that's just a few of them. I think I've got, let's see, I got 3 of those. I've got 2 different, a Taurus and a Rossi 357. I've got 2 Smiths. I've got, also got the Ruger. I probably got somewhere around about 8 or 9 357 magnums. Can't tell it's one of my favorite rounds, can you? Alrighty, well, and we got our various speed loaders. Gonna shoot some 38 and then some 357 out of each. Speed loaders for that. Speed loaders for the 19. The entire top of my main gun safe is all friggin' speed loaders and clips. So, all right, let's get to the shooting. Alrighty, let's start with the Ruger, and we'll start with the 38s. Now we'll shoot the Magnum. I will go with the oldie but the goldie. And then finally, the big boy. Now, notice how loud these get with the porting. Noticeable difference.
Yep. All the ingredients for a good day here. And lots of dirty brass means you had a lot of good fun with them. Plenty of hand loads. Now all these are factories. Sorry. We also have the jumbo mosquitoes that just tried to dive bomb me. Just your factory target 357. Your hollow point. Semi-wad color. More of those. These mag tanks, these actually ain't bad. And my absolute favorite 357 round, the Hydroshock. Although I have some 180 grainers that are loaded up right here that are pretty sick too. But anyway, here you go. Here you go, Stripey. This one's just for you, Stripey. Slow and low. All right, guys. Later.